Okay, my apologies for in the middle of the run. The internet just petered out on me a little bit. I am back. We're still within jungle. Now hopefully when we return, because I have a brand of goldfish, everything will be fine. So I might have to split this up into two parts when it comes to putting up the highlights of other net. Continue. Level. Of course, the internet had to peter out right at the end of 2-4, so I don't know. So far, so good. We have a decent high score. We have a decent high score, so we're doing okay. So, and again, I do apologize for the internet crapping out, so it should be fine now, though. Alright, let's see. Onward and upward. Alright. Yeti suck. Not there for me. Really wish I could get my hands on the compass. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Alright, so I know I'm supposed to be going that way. That much is true. He's just waiting. He's mad as hell too. Well, that solves our problem for 4-1. Didn't get any money. So, we are done with 3-1. We have our bombs. We have our cash. Don't worry about the old shopkeeper getting his revenge. Nor do I have a compass. Oh, that's good end. I just have to be careful when I'm running across ice so I don't. I'm running a pretty fast one. Living for Mr. Chippendale. Oh no! And we can't go to the City of Gold. That's no good. And we're out of shotgun too. We still have a shotgun. Good. Okay. No City of Gold. That's over. strictly for high scores now, which is fun. Okay, I don't even know what the situation is over there. All I know is that I don't want to be over there. Okay, so we got a couple handfuls of gold. Nothing too strenuous. However, I did lose the Ankh, so no city of gold for me. Kind of bummed about that, but... in these types of strenuous situations, take what you can get. I don't know why I'm going for that crate. So again, I don't know why I'm running because I don't have any spike boots. I'm gonna make sure we don't anger Kali too, because Kali, at least in my experience, whenever I make her mad now, she'll put a ball and chain on your foot. You can't run anywhere. And that sucks. Hey, Mr. Widmer. Sound for me. Okay, I guess a little something something in the chat for me to you. Oh, okay. Be careful about that. Got lucky. Yeah, thanks everybody that's dropping by inside the chat. Still sticking around. Unfortunately, the internet petered out a little bit in the middle of the run, so just gonna be two highlights later on today, which I hope everybody's okay with. I can't take on the mother brain today. I stopped a little bit. Why not? It's not like we're going anywhere anyways, right? That is an Olmec run. Let's see if we can take on the Space Invaders. Mothership before. It's always been, here's a mother brain, now die. gotta be careful. And we're dead! Nice! My own worst enemy today. Crap! It's alright. I figured that was gonna happen. Oh, we're doing so well today, though. Man. My hubris. Alright, well. If anyone's gonna take me out today, I might as well have been myself. What the leaderboard says here. Alright, 46 out of 100 today. So far, not too bad. This is total respawning. Looking forward to your score. Not too bad. Not too bad. Alright, so 500,000 today. A couple people did some hell runs. Not too bad overall. Alright, so we did okay. Not my finest run, but we did manage to get a little bit farther into the alien mothership area. Just gotta remember next time, hey, if you don't have a parachute, don't go shooting a shotgun in the middle of the air. It'll push you over one block and then you'll fall into the abyss and die. Anyways, we're done with the daily challenge for today. Thank you for watching. This has been the Spelunky Daily Challenge for November the 24th, 2014, brought to you by JDizzlePlays. If you dig what you see, or if you dug what you saw today, please consider hitting the follow button, like, subscribe, wherever you find this, either here on my Twitch page, twitch.tv/JAYDIZL, that's all lowercase, 04, or follow me here at, let's see, we'll bring this up real quick, real professional. You're watching this on YouTube right now, and you found it, so, let's see, search over here real quick, my channel. Find me at my channel at youtube.com/user/uppercase J lowercase AYDIZZLE. That's JAYDIZZLE04. Find me there on YouTube. Usually I put up some stuff on my Twitter page real quick. Put that up as well while I got everybody here still. Find me on Twitter at Twitter.com/JDizzle, that's Twitter.com/uppercase J lowercase AY uppercase D lowercase IZ uppercase L 04. I know it's a little weird. Phonetically, it's all JDizzle. All the time. So, follow me there. There should be links below the video as well if you're watching this live on Twitch, or if you find this on the VOD on Twitch. I will do both highlights today because unfortunately we had to split this up because the internet crapped out in the middle of the run. But it should be decent. Show off some highlights. So, without further ado, I'm JDizzle. Thank you for watching today. Have yourself a wonderful morning, afternoon, evening, whenever you're watching this. And I'll see you later on down the road. Follow me on Twitter. I should be streaming later on today. Look forward to a little bit of Dragon Age Inquisition. Sometime around 8-ish p.m. Eastern tonight. So, look forward to that. Otherwise, thank you for watching. And I'll see you.